Hello everyone, I am Neoxenoc, and this is my Let's Play of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, my online adventures, episode number 65. One moment, let me make sure I'm actually recording, hoping I press the right button.
Here we go!
I am, so perfect. Anyway, what was I doing? Oh, right, wanton murder and genocide. So anyway, Masked Saiyan, who could it be? Who knows? It's Goten Black! Kind of amazing how, even though Goku has a very unique hairstyle, just how it doesn't narrow it down, but just by looking at the hairstyle. Anyway. This is one of the stages I dislike the most with these raids, just because of the frame rate issues it can cause and fighting and whatnot. And especially these. I especially hate these attacks here. The Masked Saiyan is Turles Black. Still, at least it's more challenging than the hit light raid that I was dealing with last time. Trying, but he's not succeeding.
Can you force?
So anyway, that mess is over. Sadly, none of the Masked Saiyans are apparently allowed to say anything. Whatever. So, where was I? Oh, right, the battles, at this point are pretty much just random. All of them are against this guy. doing a fair amount of damage on me. Ouch. But I still have my tricks. Help you kill Ty. Another attack I used to actually see fairly often during the earlier days of Xenoverse 2, but now it's largely disappeared. But anyway. He was one of those characters I just have very little interest in using. He's a good character, I just never interested in me that much. What? Or should I not go up at him? Whatever. Alright. Anyway, good luck with your attacks with me having super armor on. Very much trying to get that sledgehammer off, but it's just not going. So much of a disadvantage here, but nope, I can clinch this. I can. Nope. Just barely. Bloody lag is usually this game. I caught the Destructo Disc went right through him and did no damage. Iframes, I guess, and all that. Have fun with this. Have fun with the next one. That could have been a two pizzas joke, but I completely whiffed it.
I'm pretty strong this time.
Trying to area control me, but it's just not working. Well, I mean, except for that one. He's just trying the same tactics on me over and over again with the same character. It's an effective trick, but once you know how to get around it, it's really super duper ineffective. Except sometimes. Really?
I'm so strong, even I'm startled.
Quite. Anyway, thanks for joining me, everyone. Take care and see you next time.